Computer. Map. Our current position.
Searching for recognizable constellations.
This database has star maps of all the known galaxy.
I don't recognize a single system.
We're lost. Aren't we?
Alert.
Spatial anomaly in progress.
What the hell?
Must be dreaming. That looks like a ship.
It appears to be some sort of hole in space.
Where does it lead?
A reasonable question.
Major?
Wait. I'll wait later.
Pull back.
Let there be light.
Proteus?
She's one of ours, all right.
All right.
I've never seen a ship like this.
No response to hails. Scanning all military and civilian frequencies. Nothing.
I'm getting inconsistent life signs, but they may be sensor ghosts.
Computer's still on. We'll try standard docking codes.
Control codes confirmed. Initiating docking sequence.
Weird. What kind of ship is that?
That's not one of ours.
Not even human.
If this is all a dream, why can't there be more girls?
Vacuum check complete.
Oxygen levels are normal. Microbe scans are negative. Clear. The air is stale, old.
That's the smell of ghosts.
I've got her onboard computer up. Whoa.
Not working?
Oh, she's working all right. Just, I don't know. Too damn fast.